with another video, y'all. Yay! Okay, DreamTeam, so if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Do me a quick favor, hit that subscribe button. That way you can join the best family on YouTube. Also, take a quick second and make sure you turn the post down notification. That way when we do upload, you can keep it lit with us. You don't miss an upload. And yeah, you can keep it litty with us 24/7. Okay, guys, so we're back at it again with another video. Coming in with homegirl Zara Larsson. I saw it in the comment section everywhere, from the Instagram DMs, Twitter, social media is all right there. You guys know the drill. Go ahead and make sure you follow me. That way you can stay in tune with what I'm doing. You can always see what video is being uploaded next. And that's the best way to interact with you if you ever want to talk to Drilly Tay. Anyway, guys, I love Zara Larsson, huge fan. I actually think we came across her last year. It was one of the rooms. I can't remember. She was singing. Was it called the Shade Room? No, it wasn't the Shade Room. It was the Lounge. The Lounge Room? I think the Pink Room? The Lounge Room. I don't even know where I got that from. I think it was the Lounge. I think that's what it was. And I instantly fell in love with her voice. I mean, incredible. And from there, she's been a hit after a hit. It's been a while since she's been on the channel. Why am I wasting your time? I have no idea. Let's just get straight into the video because I'm done talking. So yeah, there you go. Let's see where it goes. You know, like, I'm a fan, so I love it. I super love it. And she's beautiful. Beautiful. I looking at her, I would have never guessed she had the voice she did. So I was kind of like, whoa. You know what I mean? Like, ooh, whoa, when I first heard it. So we'll check it out.
Everything's cool now. I wanted you to know that I am fine tonight.
Oh, yeah, it's about to be a banger, guys. I can already tell.
Why do you do that to me? I'm fair. How after we done, then you care? It's like you know I'm fine. But why don't you remind yourself that? Don't worry about me.
Oh!
Oh,
I'm in it. Oh, we in here. We in here.
That's loving only yourself, babe. Cause I've been sleeping okay.
Hey.
Don't worry about me.
And tell him I got me.
Yeah, that's your problem, so fix it.
Hey. Oh, yeah, we lit. We lit.
I've been sleeping okay.
I knew it. I knew it was going to be a banger. This is why I love Zara.
Like hell, you see things.
I love her voice. Come on. I love it. I freaking love it. I freaking love it. This is why I love Zara. She brings the heat every single time. I mean, if you ask me, you're on a scale of 1 out of 10, I'm giving it 100. 100 out of 10. I freaking love it. This is why we need her on the channel. I'm so glad we came across her. I know it was sometime last year, maybe even a year and a half ago. I can't even remember. It's been so long. But I heard her in the lounge, and her voice is just so soothing to me, and I didn't realize she sounded the way she did just by looking at it. You know what I mean? Sometimes you can kind of, you look at somebody and you envision or picture the way they would sound. No idea she sounded like that. I mean, I absolutely love this woman. I'm in love, and she's gorgeous. definitely a top 10 artist, female artist for me. I love it, guys. Let me know what you thought about the video in the comment section down below. You know that's where the magic happens, so I'm gonna need you to do your part, and that's it. Go ahead and comment, drop the fire. Come with the heat, and come with the heat, and y'all been bringing it, so yeah, Dream Team, you already know. If you comment down below, you pretty much do your part. I can do mine, we can run up another check, and we can keep this thing rocking, fam. But you know I can't do that if I'm here, so yeah, you know I gotta go. But I will catch you in the next episode. I'm out of here.
Hey, and I'm trying, my nigga, but you making it hard to be around, y'all niggas.